Hey guys, it's Tamarin with EGL. Today I'll be showing you how to achieve this flawless glow with minimal products. First, we're going to start off by priming the face and then priming the eyelid. Both of these steps are essential to not only a flawless foundation application, but it truly helps blend the eyeshadows a lot better. Then I'm going to go in with my Carly Bible palette from BH Cosmetics. I'm going to take one of the darker shades and just kind of go over the entire lid as a base. And then I'm going to go in with one of the shimmers and add it to the top of the lid. To help increase pigmentation, I always spray one of my brushes with my MAC Studio Fix Plus. This helps really bring out the shimmer pigments and just makes it show up a lot brighter. Once I go in with my shimmer, I will go back and blend it out with the darker shade just to make it blend better. I really wanted this look to be soft, so I'm not going to do any harsh cut crease or anything like that. Just a nice soft glow. For her foundation, I'm actually going to use a BB cream. This Black Radiance BB cream is absolutely amazing. It really is almost full coverage, but it's so lightweight at the same time. I definitely recommend this product. Just to brighten up the under eye, I'm going to go in with some concealer. I also will add a little bit to the forehead and the bridge of her nose just to lighten these parts up. Then I'll go and blend it in with my Beauty Blender. You want to make sure that your blender is semi-damp. This will definitely help you get the best blend. Then I'm going to go in with the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish just to set everything. This is a finishing powder, but it has a little bit of a glow to it as well, so this just will kind of add to the look that we're already going for. Then I'll go back to my Carly Bible palette and mix two of the highlighters. You want to make sure that you highlight your cheekbone, the bridge of your nose, and the tip of your nose, and then also your Cupid's bow above your top lip. Then I'll go in with a pop of blush, and then I'll go back and add a little bit of shimmer under the eye just to brighten it up even more. Then on the lips, I'm going to go in with my NYX lip liner in dark brown and just completely line the lips to add some dimension. On top of that, I will go in with the NYX Liquid Suede Cream Lipstick in Sandstorm. And then once I add that, I will blend it in with a lip brush to kind of give it a subtle ombre effect. And voila, here is the completed look. As you can see, this used very minimal product. You probably used about four or five different things. It was under 20 minutes, so it's a super fast look, and she looks absolutely amazing. Make sure to leave us some feedback and tag us at Everything Girls Love on Instagram with your favorite looks. Thanks for watching, guys.